Welcome back. I apologize for that. I don't know why I didn't say why my internet wasn't good enough, but my internet should be good enough. I have 100-odd meg, so it should be good. Fiber optic. So I don't know why it didn't cut out like that, but it did cut out like that, so. Anyway. Left off when the stream went down. Looks like we got some climbing to do. There's something there. I hear a thing. I hear something shiny. Is up here, right there. It's like this beam goes around. I'll to get to that. I want that treasure chest. It's nowhere safe for me to jump over there, though. Head back. How do I get up to that ledge? Must be a way. Let's just follow it around, see what happens. Fuck it. What? Why did you drop? I didn't even press anything. What? That is fucking bullshit. I didn't even press anything. He just fell. Fucking dick bag. Oh. Well, here we go again. Come on, move across. There you go. Oh. Oh. Jump. Oh. Across. Oh. Shimmy across. Come on. There you go. Good boy. Jump up there. Now pull yourself up. Good boy. There you go. Now don't let go. I didn't even press anything the first time. And you just decided to let go. I want that treasure. It's right below me. I don't know how to get it. Fuck it. Temple's hiding. It's a lot of gold. And you only need a handful. Oh yeah, as you can see, I've got the crossbow and a big ass fancy weapon now as well for my offline dealings. That's nice. That's a hay bale down there. Geronimo! Moving on. Let's head over here. Let's get this one done with. And then we'll do the two layers of Romulans. And then we'll get this memory done.
You are right. A master intends to kill you.
I will not let his bullying stop my research. Tonight there is an eclipse. I intend to chronicle it.
But the master hunts for you.
Better to die enlightened than to live in ignorance.
His end come much sooner than yours.
Kill the master with the hidden blade. No problem. Where is he? How far? Where are we going? We're heading into the city. Target located. Target to kill. Pagani. ask you to jump to that fucking thing, dear. For fuck's sake. Not what I wanted to do. I wanted to airdrop onto him, but okay.
Silencing the truth will not stop its spread.
People are lazy. They will believe what we tell them to believe. I have sent my best man to find Copernico. You are already too late.
Requiescat in pace.
Your best man, huh? Well then, you should have hired me. Darn, horse, get out the fucking way. I turn to that dude, whatever his name is. Out the way. He would be up there, wouldn't he?
Is the world not marvelous?
Some of it.
You should not be so emotional. You will find it all makes more sense that way.
Perhaps.
Cesare thinks himself the center of it all. But he circles the periphery with the rest of us. Did you know that the sun is most likely the midpoint of the universe, not the Earth? I see the movements of the moon and stars, and yet I can only observe. So much is unknown to me. This age of reason is but the beginning of an end I will never see. Someday we will be able to influence this world, to exploit the power of human will, to harness light and perhaps even travel into the heavens. But I am getting ahead of myself. First, we must see the sun spinning at the center.
I believe what you say is possible.
You should not accept my word. Not until I have proof. Soon. Buonanotte, Ezio. And thank you.
There we go. That's that done. Tree getting in my way. Right. Let's rip that up. Let's see what my assassins are up to. All right. Okay. What? Something else new? Oh, I missed one. God damn it. Let's have a stun plate. You. Go. Earn me money, bitches. Alright. Where's that mission memory? Over here, yes, we are near a fast travel. We need this one here. Real fast travel. Is that some distance? It's right behind me. Over here somewhere. There it is. And I think it's up there. God damn it, Napa. Traveling through the underground. Like in Assassin's Creed 3, where you have the underground and you have to learn it yourself before you can actually fast travel. And then you don't have to run around through it again. Unless you can find a new one. I wonder if we're near a bank. There's no banks here, is there? Never mind. I'm gonna leave here, I'm missing all due time. There's a treasure there. To do that here, but never mind. We're almost there. Goddamn streets. Cortinas. Ladies. Recruit. Do I need my recruits? You need at least one free assassin recruit in this memory. Great. So I gotta wait for my assassins to be done with whatever they're doing. Meantime, let's go purchase these over here. Start with these stables. While we wait for my assassins, I need an assassin recruit, which they're all on assignments at the moment.
Duchess.
Come on, let me run. Come on. Thank you. Fucking dickbag. No, let me run. You gotta do your little fancy shiny shit. Now this I want to see because...
We have
armor. I need to meet fucking Leonardo. I need that Shrug's quest in small ones. Ammo. How are we on ammo? Wish I could increase my smoke pellets.
Glad to be of service.
Salve.
You wanna do that again? Huh? Fucking asshole. Upgrade. I've got an assassin back. Might as well wait for the rest of them. Maybe this is a civilian. Move that checkpoint. There's a Borgia fly there, we'll get that while we're down here. Why not? That's why my recruits return to me, even though I only need one for the memory. But, more than one is always better. Hello, fellow thieves. Easy. You guys can do it too.
Have you lost yourself, friend?
Shut up. Why didn't you grab the fucking ledge, you fuck? Grab that ledge, but you won't grab that one. What's wrong with you? There you go. Good boy. Alright, do it back. There you go. You wanted me to press it. You didn't want me to, you didn't want to do it automatically. I don't know how much longer my other assassins are going to be. I should look really, shouldn't I? Right, let's go get this mission started. I've got to recruit, fuck it. I'm not going to wait for the rest of them. If they're not here when I start the mission, then... go away.
Who did this?
That monster, Malfatto!
Did you see him?
That way!
See, kill your target using assassin, that's why it wanted me, so I could get the 100% synchronization.
I told you not to go.
Very well.
Animale. Requiescat in pace.
Requiescat in pace. You are dead, sir. A 100%. Well, that was a short fucking thing, wasn't it? That mission was pointless. It's over here. Let's get the next mission done. I want to leave the Animus again and see what's happening out there after this mission. I want to find the modern thingamajiggers artifacts. Go this way. Thief, no, an orphan. Welcome, Miss Early.
Why do you cry?
They're going to take my mama on a boat ride. They say I will go on the next one.
Who?
A man from the castle came with guards and arrested us. He scared me.
They are scary. But you look very brave.
Will you bring my mama back?
Kill your target using assassin recruit. Very well.
Did they take your mother?
Down that street.
Good. Do you have some place to go for now?
My uncle's.
Go there. Do not stop to talk to anyone.
Very well.
Thank you.
hope we've got a straight line on the roof.
Isn't that dangerous?
No, not really.
Are you proud to wear those colors? I'll gun ya.
This is some distance. He said down that street there, which was behind him. This is nowhere near there. Shut up.
But I wrote it for you. It was me. I'm a good, God-fearing man.
What do you mean, invalid target?
Run!
Desynchronize. What? Why was it saying invalid target? Is that supposed to tail him or something? Follow Savar to the captured slave and remain undetected. Kill your target using this. Okay, so I'm following the cunt. No, you didn't say that. I didn't read that at the start. It said kill. I saw kill. And she's eating an apple. Well, if I'm tailing the fucker, then I'll go. That's a multiplayer character, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, he's running. Must have got spooked. Desynchronize. Why? Why am I desynchronizing? I was tailing the cunt and then he stopped running and turned around. It didn't like he noticed me. What the fuck? Fuck off. Fucking horse shit. I'll take it easy on me. Blend. Okay, why won't you fucking blend? Fuck you. And blend with this crowd. No? You don't want to blend? Then suck a dick. And is he going to stop there? Last time he stopped there. Yeah.
Valroius was a heathen, black soul, purple.
To all men, take heed. A new breakthrough from Flanders and the treatment of gout is being hailed as a miracle. It involves imbibing vast quantities of tea.
The situation is so bad, even that. What exactly proposed? We must ensure the kidnappings continue.
But children, Maestro.
To secure his reign, Cesare needs to control the populace. Fear keeps them quiet.
I can hardly look at you.
Please, Valencia. Soon, all this will be behind us.
Are you afraid of him?
Who? I am afraid of no one.
Da qui escat in pace.
Thank you.
Trust me, you'll soon feel much better, friend.
Poster. Sixty% for that. You can do that. Assassinate a doctor. Let's see. Let's defend a carriage. You, sir. Oh, my. You. You. You and you go. Well done. Hopefully I don't need my recruit. notes for the next assignment. Why have I still got that? Alright, where's my next mission? Over there. Shall we do this Romulus thing? Shall I do this flashback memory? Which I've already done one, which was off screen, but yes. Let's do this. We'll do this. We'll head out onto here. Creating these two Romulan layers, Romulus layers, or whatever you pronounce it, Romulans. I'm gonna call them Romulans. Romulus. Is Mon Miles. Oh yeah, I was gonna head outside of the islands, was I? I'll do it after. Wait. Do not lose more than 3 health blocks of health. 3 blocks of health. Roger. There's a treasure nearby, I can hear it twinkling. It's right there. And there's a flag in that cell. Up and over somehow. Yeah, off here. Maybe. Come on. Gotta get up and over there somehow, maybe through here. Come, get up. There you go. Alright. Now, I just jump over here like so. There we go. Jump back. Come on. Nope. A little switch. I remember this one slightly. Remus. Well, that was easy.
Your death is written, assassin.
By your forger masters,
you know nothing.
I know you receive enciphered letters from them. Prove your innocence. Tell me where the code sheet is hidden.
Never.
All right, looks like we're chasing him down. Oh, I missed that big time. Get you, little shit. Flight there, how do I get in there? Oh, through here.
Isn't that illegal?
Somehow. Get that fucking flag over here. Up here. I want that flag. Where's that flag? There it goes. Where was that flag? I'm above the flag, aren't I? Alright, how do I? Just drop down, thank you. That flag's in there, how do I get in there?
You break something, the idiot. Vide bene qui vide ultimo.
I've never seen a stranger, man.
I want that flag. Can I go through that curtain there? Yes, I can. Hey, we got the flag. Right, now we can move on with our target. Find the best. Lost track of him. He went through here, up here. He went around here, up here. And he went around here. And I'm guessing he dropped down. I think he went through here, didn't he?
the fuck we go?
I say, he's certainly a genius.
I'm sure he ran through here. Ah, over here, there's a ladder. I didn't see this with my, goddamn horse, get out of the fucking way. Come on, gain on him, gain on him, gain on him, gain on him. Ah, yeah, fuck it. Go, Ezio! Fucked it up. Not gonna get him now. That your game robbed. Sucker. To do. Scoot me across here, jump in here. Geronimo's. There's treasure down here. I hear it. There it is. Do it the fancy way, so I guess I'll just do it this way. Enter. Hello and welcome back to whoever may be here watching. Sorry about the stream before, but I had to decrease the settings to 720 and not 720 60 F. Go. 6. Let's get the third one. Which is down by the Thieves Guild. See if we can put as much time as can be done in. Fifteen followers. Nice. Right. Where are we? Where have we come out? We're here. You're close by. I can go to you. And travel down to here and go and get that. Oh. Get out of the way. Send you guys back out. Throw you in. We'll throw you in. We'll throw you in. 80%. Go for 100, thank you. Alright. Still not enough. Go, my pretties, go. Roma. Go. How much is this place? I'll take it. Thank you. To the Thieves Guild, please. Thank you. Is there a bank here? There is a bank. Awesome. How much is in the bank? We've got money. There we go. I own one landmark. I own 8 blacksmiths, 8 doctors, 4 tailors, 3 arts, 6 banks.
I will own you all. Maximum vault capacity. Alright. Let's get a repair and move it down. Still new to me, Leonardo. Anyway. Pretty close. So up here. I believe this is a maze. Complete the memory within 8 minutes. Yeah, it's a time bomb. I thought it would be. Oh, I'm gonna try my best, so. Yes. Thank you. I'm sure there's a Borgia flag down here somewhere. I think this is the way I need to go. I'm not sure. As I said, it's a bit of a maze. I think that's the way I need to go, or this may be the way I need to know. Yeah, I was right. I think there's a Forge of Fire in most of these dens. Can't detour that lot because it's of the time limit. I'm not really bothered about it, but if I can do it within 8 minutes, really good. I think this is the way I need to go. I'm not certain. There was another pathway back there. I
as it's like. Looks like to be the right track. Bingo. Am I climbing down or swan diving down? It's a nasty drop. Treasure. Want to get as much from here as possible. Yeah, this way. Oh no! Come on. There's a flag in there. Question is, where is there? Come on, move over. That's a good boy. Why didn't you grab that, Aldatori? Right there, you didn't automatically grab it because you suck up. Again, why did you swing at an awkward angle? I was pushing in that direction. Fucking stupid system. I'm glad it's no longer like this. Alright, go. You didn't. No, maybe I need to run up the wall and jump at it. Looks like the case. I didn't ask you to go down there, I asked you to go up and across and over, and now we're back here and swing and jump and good boy. Thank you. I think if I take this here and jump across here and
go around here like so. This should take me to where that flag was. Yeah. I'm not gonna do this in 8 minutes now. No chance. I've made too many pit stops. And I repeated that segment for a few times because he didn't want to grab that fucking ledge. Yeah, well, never mind. I don't care about that. It would have been nice to do it, but it doesn't matter. I want to get my synchronization up, man. I want to get my armors and my swords and my stuff. My little capes. This way. There's a flag up there.
I seek those who lead the followers of Romulus.
I'll find my own way up, thanks. You point him in the direction and he won't do it. Don't point him in the direction, he does it. Oh my god, I hate that. That is just annoying. The camera literally has to be pointing there too. What the fuck was they thinking? Drop. Alright. Jump. I need to get up there. Mission success. Thank you. Please, I think I know what must be done. There we go. Go, 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 and there we go. Got it. Alright. Go, go, go. Got the slide. Thank you very much. Nice. I can use that to get back up here if I aim to fall there.
Perfect. I route up if I fall.
Grab anything else automatically, did you? Up. Interesting architect. Hello.
Sir.
Try and kill him. Apologize.
Listen. Only the Borgia speak through him. Not your god.
Run to save.
Anybody else? No. Interesting donzo. You wanna dance? Let's dance. And we're here. Hoping all this treasure will go towards all my future equipment. So I still need what? One piece of each, whatever it was, of the item of that captain's sword requirement. And that's another scroll. Free to go. Then we get the outfit, which I do not like. The top part is good, it's just the bottom part which sucks. It looks like a dress. Alright, I will continue with the memory. But first, I did say I was going to leave the Empress and see what's happening, because I got a red marker thing on it saying so there must be something of interest. Where the hell am I? I think it's a story thing here or something.
Welcome back, Desmond.
Any news from the outside?
Rebecca's patched in a phone line. The Templars are still guarding the border, and Vidic seems to be busy too.
Doing what?
From the looks of things, he's using Animus data to train Abstergo operatives.
Meaning?
Abstergo's preparing for a full-on assault.
You ever killed anyone?
Hello to you too. I dated a guy who was an electronics expert around the time the assassins first contacted me.
And?
Now I'm single.
Are you kidding?
Of course I'm kidding! You think I would joke about someone I actually killed? Death is only funny when it isn't happening in front of you. I should know. And that's all I'm gonna say about that.
I noticed you didn't patch the translation software.
Nah, it's still buggy. There's only the occasional glitch in the Italian, but if you hit any German or French, watch out.
Any theories about that cipher Machiavelli handed me? Ezio, I mean.
I can't decode it without the key. It's a one-time pad.
What's that?
It's a cipher with a unique disposable key. Imagine someone used the first letter of each word in the Declaration of Independence to encipher something. Well, without the Declaration itself, you couldn't decrypt it.
I could run it through the computer.
There are some things even a computer can't do. Like love, Rebecca. Like love.
He wants her. I wonder if I can find out their passwords. Head outside, see if we can find another relic.
Weren't you the only assassin at Abstergo's Animus facility? How are you getting data from them?
Some old passwords work, but I can't dig very far into the network.
You think that maybe they left them active like that?
I'm kind of busy here.
Let's go spread my legs. See if I find any artifacts. Can't end up on that castle wall. I need to try and remember where they are. Or where they're looking. I don't know if they're glowing eagle vision or not. I can't remember. I didn't even see it. I didn't even see it.
Ugh.
Been in the church, you already have that one. There's gotta be more around here. There. Blacksmiths. Bank. The artist, the tailor, the medic. That's just the way back to the opening. So I believe that was the Cortinas, the mercenaries, and the Thieves Guild areas. Can I only find one item each time I come out, or can I find them all in one fell swoop? I don't know. I can't remember. I just picked up. I know there's one. Inside the actual building, but I can't go in there because it just goes straight into a loading screen for some strange reason. Another time. I'll look on YouTube for the locations. I've picked up two. Picked up that one over there and the one in the church, so I think there's only, what, four more to get? I think there's six in total. I didn't look at the numbers. I'm sure there's one here somewhere in the one of these beds. There was a fountain. There's a fountain. This is where what statue was, but in there. Now let's head back. Fuck it. Time and have a wander around again. I swear I dove off somewhere around here. Ah, it's there, that's where I dove off. And patched up. Guys, I'm above you. balcony. Maybe I can't actually go inside of the premises. If I enter there, it goes into a load screen. I want to search that area because I remember seeing something in this area. there. Right there. You see it? Go back up. Ten minutes again. Got it. It's free. Go back up. It's all smashed up. Oh, why it does that? Sends you straight downstairs, but never mind. Let's go. What did I pick up anyway? Has it been put onto the shelf? Belt and a book of some sort. Let's head back in. Come on.
Baby's all ready for you.
And the stream quality has dropped to crap. Fuck's sake, look at that quality, it's horrible. Jesus. Alright, now let's proceed with my story mission. Direction is it? That direction. Where am I? Here I am. I'm up here to the scene.
Perhaps I should slow him down and leave.
God, that stream quality is ferocious. Why? Maybe I should call it and wait until it's better. Or I could just record on my Elgato and do it that way. That means only a handful of people will see it who are actually subscribed to my YouTube channel. Which is down here below. Right there on the Twitch page. And if you look underneath the video, it's right there in the panels section. Need it to pick up seriously. I wanna go this way. Yeah. Okay, it's so shit that quality. I don't know why it's so shit. Look at it. It's horrible. I might just capture it on my Elgato. And be done with Twitch. Live streaming is so much easier than watching recording times.
The one major alteration is regarding the minimum length of sleeves to be worn by dawning.
Why is it so shit?
Psst, Ezio, over here.
Leonardo.
It's you. Come here.
And cardboard box. Kept you waiting, huh?
It's you.
Leonardo.
I knew you were behind the breaking at Sant'Angelo.
Fans of each
it is
of his
good
games.
To see you, friend.
Come here.
Cool.
Forgive me. The Borgia have commandeered my services. Actually, they would have killed me, and I refused.
So this was released the same time as,
war machines. I have constructed
Guns
weapons for all the Borgia guards and other
very
terrible monstrosities besides. They are very well designed, Ezio. Here, the names of the Templars overseeing their construction. Cesare intends to supply his army with my creations. You must dismantle them.
Grazie.
I will take care of the plans and the machines.
There is far graver news, I am afraid. They have the apple.
Yes, I know.
No.
I gave the apple to Mario.
It's dead.
I am sorry.
You should have kept hold of it.
Cesare left it in my hands to study, to make it work. Then Rodrigo took it from me. I know not where.
I will recover it in time. Leonardo,
lost
all the codex inventions you once fashioned for me.
Making them will be easy. I never forget to design it. But you must compensate me for the raw material.
No problem.
Really? They are not paying you at Il Vaticano?
Very, very little. If we are to do this, we must appear to not meet at all.
A hand pointing.
It's pointing to where you should sit. So sit. Ah.
Yes, maestro.
Double blade. Except
Bene, I will return shortly.
What else can I get? There's plenty of stuff.
I can kill double the guards.
Desmond, I've scanned Leo's location into the map so you can keep track of him when he moves.
Okay.
Synchronize with Ezio, you will have to destroy Leo's machines. I've marked the whereabouts of the Templars overseeing their construction. I'll update the map where the machines' locations are found.
Okay. Got ya. Can I find Leonardo again, please? I want to go back to Leonardo. Alright. He's got all the stuff that I require. So much junk on the map. Ah, I can finally get the rest of these done. Yes. This area is now accessible. Bene. This one. I want to... No, I don't want to do that. Three Borgia towers to go. I see it. I saw it on the map just a second ago on the mini map. Where are you, Leonardo? Perhaps he's not shown back up yet. Nope. I guess I'm mistaken. That's probably what I saw. Anyway. We need to head out that way. So we need a fast travel place. Yes, you've done that already. Thank God, Jesus Christ. Leonardo's war machines are now marked on the map. Thank you. And now, I do believe I can jump. Shut up. I want to go to this bank and get that money. But first I want this treasure. I believe the bank is just on the opposite side. So it's over there somewhere. Now, where's a blacksmith when you need one? Pardon me, coming through. Nothing. There ain't a damn thing you can do. Thank you for doing as I asked. Fucking Ezio. Go up there. Thank you. Oh. Jesus Christ. All this soul just for this fucking. Where the fuck is it? For fuck's sake, it's a fucking door, innit? Drop. Send yous out. Maybe one of yous can do this mission now, or two of yous. Assassination. You. Go. Can any of you do this yet? 19%. That'll do. Go. Go. Deliver a port. Oh, no. Moscow. Defeat a captain. Go. There's a blacksmith. There's a doctor right here too. I think I need to top up on my Who the fuck is he? He's in here, isn't he? Fucking cunt. No.
Present this again, brother.
Where the fuck's this doctor? Is he on a fucking roof? I don't think he won't be on a roof.
Such pain
oh,
as
he
have.
Is kind of on a roof. Purchasing, so the bitch it needs purchasing. Now watch.
The price of perfection.
Armor. Thank you. Weapons. I can't buy that yet. That sucks. Still need to complete the shop's quest. This war machine location is. I don't see it on the map. It said it'd be marked on the map. I guess it's in this section here. Hey, well, let's start with this viewpoint. Where's the nearest fast travel station? I need to actually, we'll go to this tower actually. That I have unlocked there. Normally by now in Assassin's Creed 2 I would have had the metal armor. Past the leather armor, definitely. Right. I don't know what that one's called. There we go, Colosseum. Can itch my eye. There we go. That's good. Itchy eye. Alright, let's go liberate the Sporcha Tower and get these viewpoints. How many stars is that? 3 star. 4 star? 2 star. Nah. All right, let's go. Oh, my memory folder's in there. Why don't I have access? My memory's in there. Sounds strange saying that, but it's true. Why don't I fucking have access? I should have access to me. Oh, and Leonardo bench. The memory banks have access in there. I don't understand why I can't go in there. Fuck's sake. I hate you. It's not even in that area. Mm.
can get that viewpoint though. Not sure how I get up there. Must be a way up there. There's a ladder there, but I can't jump that distance. So, must be another way. Let's see what else we can get.
Let me guess, you need something.
Yep. I need that.
I must return to my workshop. Wait here.
Now nothing will be out of my reach.
Not even that viewpoint. I need to find the right pathway. I think this is it here. No, gotta be a way up here somewhere. This side looks promising, I think. Nope. Ah, what about there? That looks interesting. Nope.
Marque? What's the point of this danza del diavolo?
Climb up there. I can't remember how to get to this viewpoint, goddammit. Where's the way up? That looks like it would be. I'm gonna spend too long looking for a way up to this viewpoint, but maybe here? Doesn't look like it. Where the fuck's the whale? Can I climb this? Nope. This looks interesting. Guess not. Where the fuck's the way up?
Hey! Spare a thought for others who might injure.
I'm gonna put treasure. I can't find it, I'm just gonna go on to that mission. Alright, where's the way up seal? This looks intriguing. No, doesn't look like you can grab that. How about here? Maybe. Come on. No. Okay. Climb. There's gotta be a fucking whale. Well, there is a whale, but I just can't see it. Maybe it's on the other side somewhere. Oh, that's a hell of a drop. I know you can't run and jump that, because that's way too far.
Looks like it could be this side, but not certain. I know I can climb up on that bit, but it's no problem. Maybe I gotta finish building it. Who knows? Is there a thingamajigger this way? Oh yeah, it's under Borgia control, so I can't access it. There's nothing here that looks climbable. About this looks promising. Nope. Oh well. Figure it out another time, moving on. Treasure way out here. I don't see any mercenaries though. I know that's a gang of enemy soldiers. They're the target. I don't see any mercenaries around. Machine gun. Do not kill anybody before destroying the blueprints.
Watch the weapon carefully. We must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen.
Why didn't you do a swan dive? I'm out of the area, dude. Oh, I'm just gonna go for it. detected. I'm not allowed to get detected as well. Jesus. You suck a big bowl, big bag of dicks.
Watch the weapon carefully. We must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen.
Guard there, we've got there. Should be able to climb on that, jump on there. There's a guard there, damn. Trying to pick a right path. I think that side's pretty much clear over there from what I can tell. Alright, swan dive for me. No? Okay, thank you. I want you to go up. Alright. Those explosive barrels. They are. He didn't detect me, I killed the cunt. Fuck me. Now I gotta do all that again, Jesus Christ.
Watch the weapon, Captain. We must be ready to take it to safety, should anything happen.
I think my other route may have been longer, but at least I didn't get spotted. fuck's sake. Fucking bullshit. Guess I'm gonna have to go that long way around.
Watch the weapon carefully. You must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen.
Alright, let's do it. Down here. Come on, keep climbing up. Fucking hell. I don't know if I can make it on. Yeah, I can make it onto that wall, can't I? Alright. Prince. No, I didn't want you to. Fuck's sake. Go down here. Oh.
Wait a
minute. Hi. Let's try that again. Go. Jump. Run. Run, run. Alright, now this way. Good, good, good. Oh, I'm being spotted by someone else now. Fuck's sake. Spotted by everyone. Oh, he's climbing up. You're gonna be a dick, aren't you? Do not kill anybody before destroying the blueprints. No problem. Alright. I may just have to. Ah, they're all facing this way, you dickbags. With a bit of luck, I can follow him around. No, I want you to go. Drop down. Nobody's here. Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. Okay, go, 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 go. Back around in a minute. Why have I only got one blade? I need to get well up there basically, and I don't want to do it just yet because he's gonna make his way back around. Is he? I don't think he is. Cool. Go. Thank you. aim is well off, dude. Animals, your animals. Deaded. Oh, I'm in the driver's seat, bitches. I need to destroy this thing. Shooting me. This is a straight road. Who's driving this thing? Back in the driver's seat, Theo. It's done. Yeah. Manteleone. Okay. I wonder. What's that? I don't know. Got a few level ups. Lovely. Said. Yeah, I'll do. Not enough. Deliver a report. You. There we go. Go earn me money and get experience. Yeah. Is this the same one I was trying to get before? It is. Still don't see the way up.
What can I get you this time?
The only one thing what's left, dude. Poison darts. Yeah.
Wait here. I will be back soon.
Just a small sting, and my enemies will fall.
Nice.
still want this viewpoint. Gotta be a way up around here somewheres. This is as close as I can get. Perhaps it starts down there or something. That looks interesting there, that bit. This here. Come on. Thank you. Can you? Nope. 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 Guess not. No, sir. You can't do that. You're not allowed. Do I own that? I do own that. Right, where's my next mission? I want that viewpoint. Leonardo's machines. Leonardo's machine and Leonardo's machine. First I want to head back over there. I think that's at my HQ. Yes.
Where have you been?
We all have our secrets.
I took the liberty of setting up a means of communication with your recruits. I sent orders via carrier pigeon.
Thank you, Machiavelli.
Bartolomeo sends his apologies. The French have doubled their assault.
Claudia.
Ezio.
All right. I have a plan to deal with
still
the Borgia.
We can either go after supplies or Cesare's followers.
My plan is to attack both. If we cut off his funds, Cesare will lose his army and return without his men. So, I ask you, where does he get his money? Volpe?
Agostino Chigi is the Pope's moneylender, but Cesare does business with someone else. As of now, all we know is that he is called the Banker.
I know someone who owes the Banker money. Senator Egidio Troche comes in all the time and complains.
Bene. I will follow up on that lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the castello. Once Cesare arrives, you will never get to him.
I intend to kill the French general. With him dead, Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive. They will abandon their posts on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the Papal Guard will continue to protect the inner gate.
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
He was at the castello.
Come see me later. I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
No one's monitoring the books here. See what we got. Examine this board. Examine. Examine the goddamn board. Never mind then. Fuck you. Sever box. Well, the recruits will be initiated. I've only had 3 out of 5. Katarina Sporza. Come on, go through the fucking door. Okay, I'm fine. I don't want to go through that door. We'll go through this door.
Where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forley. I leave to be with my children and await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore, and take back Roma.
Vittoria agli assassini.
Trophy pop, trophy pop. His bounty. Cash his last check. New items on the arts merchant. New kindness.
Unbelievable prices I have for you,
stimatic clienti.
You will.
So there's quite a few new things around, huh? Armor. Take that. What's this? Complete shop's quest. Complete shop's quest, you fucking dicks. Weapons. Yeah, there's a nice fancy sword there. I still want that captain's sword. I'll go with this. Say that. I'll get them all eventually. Nothing in there. Ammunition. I don't remember using the bullet, but. Item already owned sword. Are you sure you want to re-equip this item? No, you didn't have that before. That's good. So I can purchase all of these and still have what I want. Her quest. Complete the shop's quest. Complete the shop's quest. Fucking ass.
Come
and
see me next,
who comes this way. Good. I don't think I need the doctor now. Wait.
I can also. Transport.
Out the way, coming through.
No.
What's your problem?
You are.
I even have an entire
present. Here, the customer is always right.
Of course he is. Bought before. I can't remember where, which story it was from, but it was awesome.
Enjoy your purchase and come again. Where is that hefty? The boy and that thing, but it's very nice.
That's expensive. Feathers, flags, treasure.
Come again. I reach and good fork.
Oh, please. Excellent.
Ciao, signori. E mention me to your amici.
Mention me to your amici.
No need to be shy.
There we go. I want that. What do you need? One of them. We can work that out.
I've done what I could. But perhaps you should avoid the deeds that brought me.
I thought it was 20 minutes since. However, there is a treasure chest just over there, Sunshine. I need to build my money up.
I must be working for my
Assassino.
Come
I would have gone back to my HQ and fast travel. Son of a bitch.
Well done, Ezio. The courtesans tell me only the loyal remain.
They speak the truth.
Then let us not delay. Ambassadors from the Spanish King and German Emperor have been discovered in Roma, seeking Cesare's support. Render them impotent, my son.
Let's see. What new missions we got for yous? One. Just the two. There might be more, I don't know. Another assassination contract there. Oh, there's four. That's just the entrance. So I got four of them. And Leonardo's stuff. I need to get into this section. Clear it out. Anyway, on with this mission.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
Do not be detected while escorting the senator. Well, my notoriety is nil qua, so I'm good.
Mm.
feather. Arrow store now available. Jesus Christ, where am I going? Ah, we're here. Out of the way.
Now, where is that senator?
Surgery is required. Rest assured, my 43% survival ratio.
Why would we give our money to a thief? We know what he intends to do with it.
No more arguing. Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
Guy.
I will have money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends.
Ezio ha dottore de Firenze.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Let's go.
Stay close.
Oops.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Don't worry. We'll get around the guards.
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plan for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted.
Where do I want to head? Down this way or down the other way?
The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not having cazzo to do? Changes a man. I admit I've been gambling, drinking...
And whoring.
Oh, you're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that.
All right, go. Senator, you have to petition about real issues like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes? I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
It is not safe here. We must keep moving.
No, I don't want to come up here. Let's head down this way.
Cannot stop here. Too many guards.
back this way. God damn it. Dude, I don't want to pick up the fucking body. And pick up the body. There you go. There's some more soldiers coming. We should get a move on. Let's go.
Never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me.
Cesare
to the home of my brother Francesco.
Francesco to Pazzi.
Francesco is dead.
What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. There is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. And take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.
Hmm. 50%. You need 3,000. Don't want to cash that much. Out, to be honest. Alright, guys. I'm gonna leave that there, take a break, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for stopping by.